You are shredding the UN Charter with your own hands. Yes, yes, that's what you're doing, shredding the UN Charter. Shame on you.